Oh, if your Mac is on the blink, for example, if it's suffered a hard drive failure or you've installed a new hard drive, you can use the OS X recovery feature, which is built into your Mac to help restore your computer. Now, this is accessible during boot by holding down Command and R. However, if you have a new hard drive or the hard drive is completely screwed, you may not be able to access this. However, we can do this using USB. I'm going to use a recovery assistant tool today to build our own little recovery hard drive onto a USB stick. The first stage is to download this tool and install it onto your computer. I recommend you stick it in your application's utilities folder for future reference. Once you have launched the recovery disk assistant that you have just downloaded, you need to plug in a USB stick. Now, it only needs to be about a gigabyte in size. And unless you do some funky things with partitions, the recovery assistant will use every single bit and byte on that stick. Now, it won't actually fill it up, but it'll design it so you can't access it normally. So once you've plugged in your stick, this is an old memory stick from work, you can select it within the drive, then press continue. Now you'll be asked to put in your password. Not really sure why, so stick it in anyway. So what it's doing is it's taking this hard drive stuff that helps build a hard drive when you install it and put it on this memory stick. A lot of tools, a lot of setup. It'll take a minute or two to copy across, and when it's done, you'll have a memory stick that you can boot from. We now have a recovery hard drive that we can access when we hit Command R during startup. You'll notice that if you go into your Mac, this drive doesn't actually appear. It's designed in a special way so it doesn't act as a USB memory stick. If you want this memory stick back, you've decided you don't want a bootable, recoverable USB stick, we can. Open up Applications, Utilities, Disk Utility. Now you'll notice on the left-hand side, we've got our memory stick that we just had. In my case, a data drive and a solid state hard drive act as my Macintosh HD drive. Select the USB stick. It helps if you only have one plugged in so you don't get it wrong. Select the Erase tab, then simply enter a name. Let's add something funny like Feed Me Work. Correctly, and then press the erase button. Set the format as MS-DOS FAT, that means it can be played on Windows PCs as well, and press erase. It'll tell you, are you sure? Of course I'm sure, I just press the button, erase. 2 seconds later, the disk is erased and you've now got a USB memory stick that you can use as normal. A backup USB stick is only useful when you need it. However, it's worth having one, stick it in your drawer somewhere, label it USB recovery, because you never know when you're going to have a massive hard drive failure. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my video channel for more videos. Thank you.